Raju. So students, today I have taken another topic of lesson number 5, Bon Voyage, that is Le Tissu et les autres matières. Means this page number 51. Okay, so in this topic, under this topic, you will learn about the fabrics and the other materials. Okay, how do we say fabrics in French? Like cotton, wool, silk, how we call them in French? And about the other materials. Other materials include silver, gold, okay, then paper, glass, stone. How do we call all these things in French? Okay, so there are total 22 words given here in your book, okay, and some examples also given here. So I am just telling you the meaning of the words, okay. Examples I am not writing, examples you have to do by yourself. And if you can see, there are some patterns given, 5 patterns are given. So I am explaining that also to you. Okay. So number 1, we are having en laine. En laine means wool. Wool. Okay. En coton, it's cotton. En soie, it's silk. En polyester, it's polyester. En cuir is leather. En caoutchouc. Caoutchouc is rubber. Caoutchouc is rubber. En plastic. Plastic. En fur, fur is fur. En acier, steel. En carton, cardboard based. En argent is silver. En bois, in wood. En bronze, in bronze. En or is gold. Or is gold. En cuivre is copper. En fer, iron. En cristal is crystal. En pierre, stone. En papier, paper. En verre, glass. En marbre is marble. And last one is en cire is wax. Okay, so these all are the type of fabric and other materials in French. Okay, so you have to learn all these words. Okay, now come to the pattern. If we talk about the patterns, there are 5 patterns given in your book. Number 1 is stripped pattern. Okay. If you say stripped pattern, that is known as rye. Or if we are talking about a feminine, like for example, la chemise. La chemise, rye. La chemise means the shirt. So shirt is always feminine. So if we are talking about the feminine fabric, feminine thing, so it will be extra e here. There will be extra E here, okay? So it is rye or rye. Then emprime. Emprime means printed. If you see in printed form, printed pattern, then it will be emprime. Apua means spotted. If you see the dots, then it will be apua. Caro is tile. If you see the checks like this, checks kind of things, or the tile kind of thing, it will be caro. And the last one is fleury. Fleury means, if you see the fleury pattern will be flower. Again, so the 5 patterns are given and there are 22 words. So I hope the meanings are clear. I will be sharing the copy book, so you will write all these meanings in your notebook as well. Okay, and do revise page number 51 for the examples. So that's it for today. Au revoir, à bientôt.